just made it to the Galleria, Charlotte, and we're about to go to Kona Grill. Daniel's meeting up with us. I'm pretty sure he's with Jess. And yeah, we're just gonna just have some good food and just kick it. So here we go. Here's Kona right here. If y'all have never been here before, you definitely should check it out because it's really good food. Really, really good food. Let's see if we can find Daniel. Just got sushi. Mr. Hong Fit got sushi. Got some calamari for now, and then me and Charlie both got, what, sliders? Cheeseburger sliders.
About to be so good, man. I'm so hungry. About to eat. I haven't stopped eating since like yesterday. Non-stop eating. My stomach is about to explode.
Same, bro. I'm eating all day.
You have dinner at
I got
like
dinner
hours.
In an hour and another dinner in 2 hours.
So bad. So, I mean, lately I've been trying to clean it up a little bit, but I'm just celebrating with these guys right now. And so, yeah. You didn't see anything, bro?
Huh?
You didn't see anything?
Nah. I want the all-white Ultra Boost. That's what they call, right? Ultra Boost?
Yeah. The uncaged.
Yeah, uncaged ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. But they don't have them.
I was trying to find some Ultra Boost also, but
what color are you talking for?
I was looking for the all black ones. Those are really nice with the all gray, but they don't have them. There's a couple good shoe stores here in the Galleria though. Shoe stores.
The House of
shoe
Hoops. Have some.
House of Hoops?
Yeah.
There's like Champs upstairs and I don't know, there's a couple of shoe stores upstairs. Check it out, guys. Here Lulu and just got two hats. You know I like hats. So I got this like kind of orange. Well, yeah. It's like an orange hat and then a black one. I've been looking for a black hat for a while, so it's really cool. I like that they have like minimal branding and stuff. Really cool stuff. But yeah, are you looking for something in particular, Jess?
I just want some black on black.
Ooh, what about Hirachis? You like Hirachis? Look at those.
Thuggish, bro.
You got dinner right over here?
Yeah.
I don't think that's too thick for me.
What do you mean?
Like
the sole?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm talking
about these. You can't ever go wrong with red.
Daniel, you don't listen. I just said I want black on black shoes.
Yes, black on black. Daniel's gonna think it's too basic.
It's too what? Too
basic.
Basic. They're simple, they're comfortable.
Exactly.
I like those shoes. I just like the laceless ones.
I actually like this color too. Got
the high tops, just the low tops. Oh, that's
nice. I don't know if I like the bottom.
These are all black.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
She just told me she didn't like mid-tops.
I know, I didn't.
I was like, I already know, this is, they don't have it.
Oh, dude, this is the jacket I picked out last time. And they didn't have my size.
Oh, they got mine. What's up, bro?
Remember these?
Yeah. Guys, say hi to fashion expert.
Unkept gentleman.
The unkept gentleman, Travis White.
What's going on?
If you guys don't know who he is, go check out his Instagram. He's got like 150. Million followers. He's got like 100-something thousand.
Probably less than this guy. So.
No, heck no.
Trying to get on his level.
But no, check him out for real. He does a lot of like fashion stuff. He's like,
what's up?
He's
Kyle?
Like, he's a guy. So
how you doing, man?
Check it out. Good. I'll link it or I'll post it on my thing right now. You see it. It's on the screen. Dude, these jeans I have on. If you follow me on Instagram, you saw I posted a picture of them the other day. But I got these from Zara. I'm at Zara right now with the unkept gentleman. I'm trying to get unkept. And where does that come from, the unkept gentleman?
It's actually a journey, dude. It's it's so long of an explanation. If you want to know more, just go to my website. I have it all like laid out.
Okay, I'm linking his website down in the description right now, so make sure you guys go check that out.
Yeah.
But I want to get more jeans like this because I like the rip look, but I also like that like the biker jeans are too tight. These are kind of loose on your calves, which I like because I don't like super super tight jeans. So I'm gonna see if I can find some more. Girl's leaving. See you, bro. Love you, man. Check it out. Found kind of like similar. Some black ones. They don't have the like rip at the bottom, but Travis was saying that you can take them to a tailor and they can rip them up for you. But I think I might just keep them normal and try them on, see how those fit. And then also white ones, which are ripped at the bottom. So cool stuff. I like really, really like 100% love the way these jeans fit. Check it out. Like I like that they're like not too tight on the calf, You guys can see that, like, they're not too tight, but then they're tapered towards the ankle, and just feel really comfortable. Just doing some shopping right now for YouTubers Retreat, you know, coming up pretty soon in August 5th and 6th in LA, and just trying to step it up a little bit so that I can be dressed a little bit more appropriately and, like, you know, just like look a little nicer for the event. It's gonna be exciting. It's gonna be really fun. On another note, I decided to put on one of the hats that I just bought. It's an all black hat. I like it a lot. It's cool. So, yeah, put the hat on.
I'll just buy shoes in LA because I've been searching for these shoes for so long and I'm tired.
That's right, this is where I got mine, so I'm truly there.
To have one, I'm so happy.
Just met up with Frank and he's got a new place right here in the Galleria. It's like maybe 2 minutes away from the Galleria, like really, really close, maybe not even 2 minutes. So yeah, we're just kind of coming over here, kick it for a little bit, see what's up. So I'll show you guys his new place if he doesn't mind. Do you mind?
Don't mind at all, man.
Yeah, let's inspire the people to be greater, to achieve greater things. He literally just moved in. What? Check it out. It's pretty nice, man. Dang, it's a nice place.
Yep.
This is a cool spot. That brick wall there. Yeah, this is nice, man. What up?
What up?
We all doing? Javon.
Shooting some stuff for Fit Design. Shaddy. Did I say it right?
Shaddy.
Fit Design.
Shaddy.
The Zenith performance line.
Nice.
Just testing out some shots for his Instagram.
Fire. Look at this, guys. First of all, I just want to show you, like, how stretchy this shirt is. Look at that. That doesn't even look real.
Man, it's not even about how stretchy it is. Really, it's about the fit.
It's such a premium feel, man.
A visual aid, though, is for them to see how, like, stretchy it is, just so they can understand a little bit better
motivation
of how, like,
to
comfortable
grow.
It is. It is, like, the softest thing ever. What's up, bro? You working out?
Met Lindsay.
What's up?
Hi.
Looking good. Look at that form, though. How are you? All right, guys. Got a leg day workout in right now. Gonna hit some legs. Starting out with this machine on a leg press, and then probably gonna do a couple different movements. Maybe do some lunges and all that type of stuff. Maybe do some box jumps. Something a little bit more dynamic. And then I'm gonna finish it up with squats. Yeah.
Pass me a drink to the left, yeah. Said her name was Delilah. Woo. And I'm like, you should come my way.
Yeah. I'm mid workout right now, like literally all blacked out. I didn't even really plan this, but it kind of worked out. And Joe let me borrow his headphones because I can't find mine. And these are all black, so I'm literally like just like murdered out right now. I'm about to get even more murdered out. And you guys are probably gonna make fun of me, but I don't care because. I don't care. I ordered something that I am extremely excited about. A lot of girls have them, and I was just like, you know what, man? I want one. But I didn't know that they had multiple colors. And so I was talking whenever we were at the photo shoot, if you guys saw my last video that went up like 2 days ago, we were at the photo shoot, and one of the girls had it, and she was like, oh, no, they come in different colors. Looked at the website, and I saw that they have a black one. So what I ordered is a Lumi phone case, guys. So if you don't know what this is, basically what this phone case is, it's like, if you can see, it's like a phone case that has like lights on the side. I ordered a black one, so I'm even more murdered out now. So basically what you do is you put your phone in there, and then it might not be charged. Oh, it is.
Dang.
And then bam, like you get that selfie lighting. So like
be super light skin, bro.
The reason why I got it is because one reason is like I sing a lot on my Snapchat. If you guys follow me on Snapchat, I sing a lot on my Snapchat. I'm always in my car, and usually it's at night, and I have to turn on the lights in my car so you guys can see me on Snapchat. So this is gonna help with that. And then also, like, I'm into camera stuff, I'm into lighting, why would I not get it, you know? So go ahead, troll me, make fun of me, I appreciate you, I love you just as much, and you can call me a girl and all those types of things because I'm secure enough.
I already surrender.
Try procrastinating a little bit. Not really procrastinating, but I was like commenting to everyone on my YouTube video, on my last video and stuff like that, and I just took up a little bit more time. And I thought, but I did some hip thrusters, like with weight. So I did a few sets of that, 5 sets, and then now I'm doing a couple sets of squat. I'm on set 3, and I'm gonna do some box jumps to finish all the calves. So, yeah.
I just wanna and do all the things. did you want me to? I just wanna be close to you.
I just wanna
show you the way I feel.
Baby girl,
you made my love go.
Man, that was tough. That was a good freaking workout. If you guys have never done that, box jumps and just have someone throw you a medicine ball and some squats. Really, really good exercise. But now I'm just gonna finish off the workout with some calves. So I'm gonna do this calf machine right here, and then also hit the standing one over there. And then it's pretty much gonna be the workout. So actually, I'm gonna stop recording right now. I'm gonna just hit that, and then I'll see you guys in the next clip. All right?
My grandma has pictures of Hitler.
Like with him?
Nah, my grandma hated Hitler.
Oh. Derek's German. I just found that out. Explains a lot. I'm just kidding.
Oh, yeah. Oh, just like a...
Day in the life?
Oh, day
what's going on, bro?
Day of life. Day in the life of a black man, man. The struggles, man.
What happened?
Fucking car just died on the side of the road. Just heated up. I think that's a sign it's time for a new car, man.
You closed the hood already? Pop it back up. I've been having a lot of car troubles too, so I feel you, bro. You guys know. You watch the videos.
All right, bro.
Mirror on the wall. We're looking in right now, and like, if you look at his thing, like, there's like oil all over the inside of the car. So it's spraying from somewhere, but can't tell where. It's definitely somewhere over here though, because like, there's nothing sprayed over there. It's all on this side. Oh wait, do that again. Wait, open your door and close it again. I just saw something leak whenever you did that.
It smells, bro.
Look, it's like, okay. You see those two silver pipes down there? Mm-hmm. Like right under this thing, those two silver pipes? Look, I'm gonna open your door and close it. You'll see it leak.
Yeah, yeah.
See it? Can you see it, Kelvin, on camera?
Yeah.
About a... You know, raise the ISO, yeah.
It's literally like those two. You see those two poles that are parallel to each other?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like right there. Mm. It might be simple. It might be a simple fix, bro.
I'm tired of this shit, bro.
Shout out to my mom. Thanks, mom. She keeps the hand sanitizer on deck for me. Even when I take it out of my car, she like puts it back in there. So, thank you.
You made my love go. Cool.